So this is just a quick demonstration of a playtesting deck, sort of like kind of testing it to see how it'll play. So first off, I also have these things that are actually kind of cool. They're from the sets of these. This is the one for Eloro. Also this one, I'm not trying on that name, this thing is cool, that's better, and there's some from this other deck here, that one, this guy's pretty cool. This guy's very sinister. And it's Sidri Galvanic Genius. She's awesome. Maroth. It's a very cool card. Gaihiji Honored One. I think probably my favorite of the big ones. Okay, so I'm just gonna get right to it. Do this video without any cuts. Need to put him aside anyways. Because the other one I made. What was this? The other one I did, something awesome happened, and it was right after I did a cut, so. It's easy to just say that it was staged. Okay, so let's cut here. And so far this looks like a really bad hand. Yeah, so yeah, I just put this together, so sometimes really you gotta shut it. This is just a demonstration, so whatever. This isn't bad. We've got a decent hand, so. There's nothing on the bottom. So they probably go first. Alright, you know, so like, alright, they take their turn. Play this first for sure. And then we can't do anything else, so. You know, they take their turn, you know. You know, maybe you'll play another land, Guardian Idol, and, oh, this is actually looking pretty good. Okay, so they'll take a turn, maybe you take some damage, but they've probably not taken you out yet, so hit him with a war tax there, that's pretty good, that's really just gonna slow down any kind of offensive things in my house. This is going pretty well. And spell log, that's free. Okay, so that's basically all that you do. And then, you know, you play it out as far as you want and just see what happens. is. It's kind of lets you know if it's gonna give you enough mana or what it's gonna do. So. That's pretty cool.